got Maya. I'm back again with another video. And today we're going to do an after school, you know, realistic. High on that. After school routine, you know. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. Be honest with everybody. I'm hungry, so we finna make something to eat. Like. Sorry, like I'm clocking in, I guess, but I haven't talked to y'all in like a minute because I was making my food and like I like messed up the egg, so I have to redo it. So yeah, right now I'm just chilling on Hulu to watch Abort Elementary, and I love it, it's cool. But yeah, I'll see y'all when I'm back in my room and actually doing something. All right, y'all, I'm back, but like I kind of fell asleep on the couch because this puff ain't working for me. But hair and laundry, I have to go get my coffee girl. But y'all see, hold on, I know how to keep not finishing my sentences, but y'all see how they want to be like me? Alright, y'all, so I gotta wash my hair. I'm gonna wash my hair real quick. I'll shorten my hair. It kinda look like it, but like, it's straightened.
Hey, my man. You wanna do me a favor?
Alright, so I'm back and whatnot, but she didn't need even part. Hopefully. And your potential wife, you. Anyways, I'm just trying to like not rush this, but like rush this, you know. Thank you. Alright, y'all, so I slick my hair down to the ground, but this felt actually cute, but like on braids, so you know, gotta fix them and whatnot, but brush. Y'all need a hard brush, like, yeah, this stuff hurts. All right, y'all, so this is, all right, I'm not doing that. But this is the braid. I like it, it's cute. Go down, but it won't go down. But yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all how to do it on this side. This side, my hair coming a little bit. Yeah, I didn't show y'all, but okay. What I did was split my thing into four. Y'all did four parts. I think I did. I'm pretty sure I did. But I did four of them. But your braid, your hair like this right here, it depends how thick you want it. Like, you want it thick, get the whole row. If you want it like me, I split this in half. I split this in half to start off with, I think I did. Yeah, to start off with. But if you want it long, I kind of did mine like this so it can be more longer. I don't have to use a lot of hair and whatnot. But the curls I added was just regular curls. But I'm gonna show you how to do the curls too, because I feel like the curls are cute. It's like a cute little touch and whatnot. I don't know, I like it, but at the same time, you know, it's not for everybody. Like, everything not everybody hairstyle. Okay, I know I told y'all that I was gonna give y'all like how to do it, but like I didn't feel like it. So, get y'all some hot water. You see all that steaming? Yeah, get some hot water. Yikers. Oh well, second years. Oh, but I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna like get this. I'm gonna get the ends. I'm just gonna roll it up like that. I don't have a towel. All right. It's like a Maya thing, like I keep saying. But y'all, my room's kind of mess. But my room's a vibe though, so. Oh. My LED light changed back. Alright. Boom, now y'all can see me. My hair's done. I was gonna like, what I was gonna do? I don't know how much I forgot what I was gonna do. I think I was gonna refill my lashes. But I don't feel like doing it no more, so.